Yes, I would. Get on. Hold on tight. And that was how you and Kazuma safely escaped from the island. Soon after, the Doctor would use that island as his flying fortress and strike at the surface. Were the countries of the surface able to withstand the Doctor's relentless attacks? That doesn't really matter. After escaping, you and Kazuma live a humble life, hidden deep within the safe confines of mountains, and out of the Doctor's reach. End.